All right, I'm gonna wait a few minutes, see if anybody shows up right away. Because this is definitely the type of thing that I want people to be here for. Wow, it seems a little loud. Back to game. Okay, that's a little better. Not quite as loud. Alright. How's everybody doing tonight? Doing good? I'm going to be doing the end boss fights for episode 3, which apparently includes Wizard Hitler, which was a surprise to me yesterday. I'd never seen that before. That's right, get out of here. And also the ever infamous Mecha Hitler. I thought I could get into one of these. Come on. Give me some goodies. There we go. Give me all that yummy ammo. Get out of here. What's everybody up to today? How was your day? Oh, that's coming right at me. Ow, that hurt. I definitely feel like I'm using my ammo just a little bit too much here. Okay. I gotta go back and refill my ammo again. Lewis! I'm fighting all the Wizard Hitlers, Lewis. All the Wizard Hitlers in the world. I've taken down 3 of them. There's gonna be 2 more in this room. Come here. Ow, that hurt. You are not a very nice person. Okay. Give me some health. I am so gonna run out of ammo again. That's weird, I don't know. Wait. There's supposed to be another one in here, where is he? There was always 2 in here last time. Yeah, for some reason it says that there's only one, or there's only zero people watching. Obviously, you're watching, so. Oh no. Oh great. There's the other wizard. Oh god. Get out of here. What's this? Oh, jeepers. That's not where I wanted to go. Is he following me out here? He better not be following me out here. That's not what I need. Oh, that sounds really close. Sweet. Jesus. Did I kill the other wizard one? Oh, Lord. Dear God, help me now. Oh, nope, there, okay, he's down. To die. That is the last of the ammo I have, I'm pretty sure. Okay. See, this is the part I got to last night where I thought I had him because I took down the thing. But no, he just jumps out, keeps going. Where is he? I can't hear him walking now. This is... Oh, jeez. Well, that's good. No ammo back there. Hopefully there's ammo or health somewhere right here. Any... Oh, a little bit of health. Not that that's gonna do any good. Health? No. Ammo? No. Great. This is... Whew! No health left in here. I have no ammo left and he basically has... Oh, crap. Ah. Okay. I need to try and do this conserving more ammo. So I'm gonna try and use my regular machine gun to take out all the wizard Hitlers. Okay. So, how's it going, Lewis? What have you been up to? Jeepers. Ow, that hurt a lot. That hurt so much. Okay. I'm gonna do my best to make ammo and everything stretch out.
Leon!
Well, that was easy enough. Whew. Oh, okay. Well, that's cool. They're both in there this time, which I guess is good. I don't know. Japers. Well, yeah, I mean, gotta get that money sometimes. Until we get until we all get super big on Twitch, right? If that ever happens. I mean, it'd be nice, but Streamers Connected is the stream team that I'm a part of. They have about, I don't know, probably 300 streamers or so. I don't know. It's the main guy that started it is a British streamer that has probably about 250,000 followers, so. It's just a like a group to be a part of, basically. Well, I mean, really, it just takes one of us, right? One of us gets big, and then the rest of us are just gonna be like Markiplier's friends. Ow. I probably shouldn't have stayed and just taken that to the face. Yeah, I'm trying to stream more. I'm also trying to like advertise more. Like for this one, I set up a specific time. Advertised that time, made sure that I could keep the time. Yeah, that's kind of the thing for me is like, I can't stream enough to get noticed because I have to work. But if you don't stream like it's a job, you can't become a job. It's a big catch-22. Okay, we got him out of the suit. Which is kind of annoying, because now it just means I can't hear him. Jeez! Okay, he kind of has a gap in between when he sees you and when he shoots. So that's kind of where I gotta... Oh. This is, like, pretty much the best I've done. I'm gonna go back. back this way and see if I left any goodies out. I needed some health. I don't think I left any ammo. He's coming through here, isn't he? Okay, well, this is gonna go well. Did he come back? Okay, now he's coming back. Okay, I'm gonna need health, and he's like... Whew, that was close. Oh, he's not even there. Come on! Oh, I got him. That was gross.
Eva, up he does then.
Look at that, he just like melts in a puddle of blood. Whew, well that... Man. I was hoping that would take a little bit longer. I mean, that was like the basis of the entire stream for tonight. I know, there's like pics of Hitler all over the place. The absolute incarnation of evil, Adolf Hitler lies at your feet in a pool of his own blood. Yay. All right, well, on to episode 4. Oh, look. Look, it's more pictures of Hitler. Imagine that. There's a lot of them. Look at these high quality. Look at those pixels. Okay. Yeah, actually, I tried like 4 times on my last stream to beat that part. So that time I just kind of... Well, it still took me 2 or 3 on this stream, but it's, I took a bit of a different strategy and apparently that worked. Actually, Nathan wants me to go through and do some playthroughs of this without saving at all, which I think would be a bit difficult. But I may try that once I get through all the episodes. Give me all that ammo. Yeah, some of the like death noises are hilarious. Oh god, it's a freaking like maze thing again. Jeez, that guy scared the crap out of me. Holy crap. That literally made me jump. Okay, I need a key to get in there. Ow, look at that one shot.
Mein Leben. Beyond. Mein Leben.
Goodness sake, I am going to die. Lucky. What? Ah. Okay, I gotta remember there's health in this area. Sometimes you gotta backtrack through like half the freaking game just to get some health. So I'm friggin' playing this on like the second highest difficulty. So these guys are like OP as hell. Aha, key. Man, all these tight corners are gonna make me dizzy. Whew. Sometimes I can play this with no problem. Other times there's levels like this and it's like, ugh. Oh, come on, you gotta be kidding me. How do I... There we go. Seriously, the elevator already? That doesn't make any sense. There's a full, like, thing in the middle that I didn't even go through. Okay, we're gonna go check this out. This room. It's just some enemies and treasure. Secret panel. Woo! It's just boring stuff like food, ammo. I guess I needed the ammo, but still. Well, that was interesting, although kind of unnecessary. This isn't the way I need to go. This is the way I need to go. Well, this is turning out to be kind of boring compared to what I was hoping it would be, but I didn't expect to be able to actually get Mecha Hitler. I haven't decided what I'm going to do once I beat this, all of the episodes. There's like 5 or 6. I'm either going to play through it again on like a harder difficulty and not like do any saves at all and see if I can actually get through it. Or I might play some of the other Wolfenstein games. Or something different altogether. Who knows? Nope, you didn't see me. Nope. Yay, give me all that ammo. This is one of those old school games where, like, all you got for finding stuff was a higher score. It wasn't like any special weapons you unlocked or a new character or anything like that. Just got a higher score on your scoreboard. Okay, that's a little too generous of them, in my opinion. There ain't nothing in this corner. Holy crap! Well, they just keep coming! Get the heck out of here.
Bubble, bubble, mein Leben!
Okay, that was an interesting little area. Where else haven't I gone? Was that it? Was that? Oh! Jeez, that guy scared me. Guess this is where I need to go. Wait, how do I get in there? Seriously? What the heck? Oh, this is right here. Okay, I could probably use some health. Please? Anybody? I know it was some around in here somewhere. There we go. Better than nothing, I suppose. Okay, I'm starting to feel like... Whoa. How do I get in there? No, seriously, how do I get in there? Gotta be somewhere. What the heck? That's some bull crap if I can't actually get in there. Okay. Is there like a map I can see here? Aha! Is this it? This isn't it. Doggone it. Might be a good thing. No, what? That doesn't make any sense. It opened up into nothing. Come on. That's just mean. I know it's gotta be here somewhere. Whoa. Okay, a little bit of health. Still not what I'm looking for. Hey, Monkey Man, how's it going, bro? Oh, no, that's fine. I actually just finished off the last episode. I was finally able to beat him. The way I did it was by using my machine gun, regular machine gun, instead of the chain gun on all the wizard guys. So that I didn't use up as much ammo. So then I had enough ammo to actually take down Mecha Hitler. Oh, that sucks, dude. You'll have to tell her that I hope she feels better. Right now I'm actually checking like every inch of everything for hidden panels, because I found a hidden area that I can't get to, and it's like massive amounts of crap. Dr. Monkey on the job, man. That's good stuff. Good for you, taking care of her. That's great. But look at all this stuff in here. Seriously, though. Tons of jewels. Like, 4 extra life. And a chain gun. And I can't get in there. Like, there's a door there, but I don't know how to get to the door. Like, I've been looking everywhere for a secret way in to get to that door. I found, like, 4 secret passages. And none of them lead to that door. That's just the elevator. Yeah, man, competitive on Overwatch got ridiculous, bro. Like, seriously, it's all like crazy stuff. Well, that's good, dude. I hope you get your video card back soon so we can play some more Player Unknown. Oh, I found something. Oh, thanks. A gun that I already had. Look at that. More just garbage secret rooms. Absolute garbage. I found this one. Nothing I need. Yeah, man. I'll bet. I've been having fun with that one. I've been getting a little bit more risky. Not so... I mean, I'm still fairly, you know, stay away from everybody and try to survive, but... I've still gotten a few good kills. See? This one was a secret room. But it was nothing, it just pushed back to nothing. I've still been trying to play it. The test server is still down. I'm thinking maybe they like put everything over to the regular server and just aren't using the test server at the moment or something. I don't know. It's actually been super laggy for me lately, and I'm not even sure why. Like, it's just like a ridiculous amount of lag. I'm guessing it's probably server lag, but you never know. Oh yeah, when I was playing today and it was like really bad. Okay, I'm like almost to the point of Googling where the heck this secret entrance is. Figures it'd be your off weekend. I have to work all weekend. Might be able to get some time in though. Either before I get up, before I have to go to work, or after I get home. Yeah, we've been told like no overtime right now, so I'm probably gonna have to cut on Friday. So Friday night might work. Well, I give up. This is ridiculous. not gonna spend the rest of the night looking through that freaking. Yeah, man, that'd be cool. One of my buddies at work actually just got the game too. That guy totally got the drop on me. Oh, I am almost dead. Oh boy, 30% health. That's gonna help. What the heck is this? So much food. This doesn't seem good.
Leon! I'm robot.
Usually when they give me a bunch of crap like this, it means something's about to go down. Quite boss fight, but that was a lot of guys in one room. Whew. I wouldn't be expecting a boss fight quite yet. It was just like the second room or floor, or whatever, of this episode. Yeah, man, you should play it out and tell him he needs to buy you a new card. No. Really not his fault, just crap like that happens. Really, that's all that was in here? I have not sure where I'm supposed to go. Yeah, I so wish I had the money to upgrade my card right now. I was even thinking about doing like an SLI. Although I'm not sure which cards would be best to do that with. No, I still don't have the new processor. Yeah, hopefully soon. Hopefully soon, but, you know. Whatever, it is what it is. Now I gotta remember where the locked door was at. No, it wasn't this way. To admit the fact that I'm pretty lost right now. Okay. This is the way, yeah. Finally, that took freaking ever. Yeah, I get the new processor in and hopefully eventually get a new video card. I've got a buddy that my best friend wants to help me get a new video card. So he's gonna like pitch in some money. Along with what I can hopefully pitch in, and then yeah, he's a good guy. We've been friends for, jeez, been a long time. Yeah, we had the idea to just get a hold of another of the card I already have. But, of course, that card is not capable of SLI. So that was kind of a dead end. Okay, these mazes are giving me...
Mein Leben!
Freaking headache. Yeah, but the plan right now kind of is to maybe go with find something that we know could be SLI'd. And, get that. And then eventually, like, we'll grab another one. And then I can SLI it. Maybe like a, you know, even an older one, like a 900 series. There's some 900 series that are pretty good. Okay. Of course, once I start gaming, it gets hot in here. Time for the pants to come off, everybody. Whew. Now it's a party. I love how the guy way back there sees me, but the guy that just walked away from me doesn't see. You got nothing.
Leon! I...
Yeah. Yeah, I threw him on earlier because I got a little chilly for some reason, but... Okay, this close quarters bullcrap is giving me a headache. Is this where I came in? I feel like... What the heck?
Leon! I'm so
bad. Jeez, that guy scared me. I just need to set up a separate camera, like down here, so you can, you know, look at my legs. That wouldn't be creepy at all, would it? Have a leg cam? Not sure what the point of this maze is. Who's shooting me? I'm not sure where I'm supposed to be going here. Come out here, let me shoot you. Okay, well that's nice to know. Snakes. Okay. This level is giving me a headache. Both with the visuals and also the confusion. Oh, that's nice. Okay. Ooh. Oh look, it's more health and ammo that I don't need. To be honest, I know very little about the Dark Souls series. I haven't played any of them. I've watched people play some of them. I've never played. Maybe there's something in here that I missed. Yeah, I know a lot of people like totally love them, but it's not been like I have anything against them necessarily. I don't, because I really don't know anything about them, but I just never gotten the opportunity. I know they make for good streaming. Actually, one that I did pick up that I know you streamed a while back is Titan Souls. Oh. I mean, I know it's not actually connected to Dark Souls at all. I've always wanted to play it. It seems like an interesting game. What? Oh, jeez. Well, there's the key. Not sure how I missed that guy before. Now I just gotta remember the heck the key door is. There it is. It's the Hall of Hitler. Hall Hitler. Get it? No? Okay.
Leon! Mein Roman! Mein Roman!
Yeah, I might have to start throwing Titan Souls into
my
possible lineup. I know, right? It just makes me think of like some sort of like room decorating game where there's only like a certain amount of actual pictures you can get. There's gotta be something hidden in here, or something. This room has to serve a purpose. I don't even want to go back and look for health, like, it's like, yeah, I need health, but I also don't feel like going back through those stupid mazes. Okay, we're gonna save. Not so good. Oh, I hate these, because you never know. Well, that one there weren't any, but sometimes they just have random guys around them. That is a lot of dogs. Last Good Milk Pig does not endorse the mass murder of dogs. Okay, maybe I should have gone back for some health. Oh boy, dog food. That stuff's the best. I'm surprised there isn't like a different spiel on this one. Like, the second one had like zombies and stuff. The third one added some new stuff, and then you fought Hitler at the end. How do I get to all that ammo? Boy, you better let me get in there. Taking as much of that as possible. Oh, what? Are you serious? I don't know. I think it'd be a good one to try. Just cause like I've always had better luck on my channel and stuff. With indie type games. Someone invaded you? What does that mean? But, I don't know, if you play super, like, high-up games, you're not likely to get views, but if you play games that nobody wants to watch, you're not gonna get views.
Leon!
So, let's look like it. So what are you playing right now that somebody's trying to kill you? Oh really? I didn't even realize that people could do that. This is not going well. Huh. I don't know, man, that sounds like it might be a little bit annoying. What the heck? How are you getting me if I can't get you? That's kind of bullcrap. Well, that idea didn't exactly work out. You watch your mouth, son. I am not doing very well. Okay, that helps. I think this is where I came. Maybe not. I don't know. Such a freaking maze. I hate these mazy levels. Oh, come on. All right, well, yeah, I don't know. For whatever reason tonight, this game is really giving me a headache, so I think I'm gonna end here and just go relax for a while. But thanks for stopping by. Not quite as good as I was hoping it would go, but glad you could make it. Definitely might stream again tomorrow. I don't know, something. I'm gonna try and be doing this more often, where I schedule and advertise that I'm going to be streaming at a certain time. Yeah, man, I don't know what it is. Sometimes the games like this with the first-person perspective, they get too, like, motion-y fast or something, and it just, like, messes with my head. I don't know why. It's only certain games or certain times, so maybe I'm just tired or not feeling good. I don't friggin' know, but... Anyways... I will talk to you later, man. Thanks for stopping by. And looking forward to playing some more PUBG with you. Take it easy.